It's time for the annual Loveland Valentine remailing program in Colorado. Each year, more than 100,000 Valentines are sent to the town of Loveland. Volunteers then hand stamp them with a Valentine's greeting and send them out to the intended recipients in a show of love and thoughtfulness for the upcoming holiday. In 2014, 60 volunteers sent Valentine's cards from Loveland to all 50 states and to more than 120 countries.